Okay, we're gonna do thrusters with our pack on plus a sandbag in each hand. We have two different weights here, so we can kind of show you. We have a 10 pounder and a 20 pounder. But during the workout, we will perform this with the same amount of weight. So 220s or 210s or 25s. Okay, so he's gonna squat down to a deep squat and then thrust up and get full lockout of the elbow. Good. Do a good job on keeping your chest up, especially since we have weight on our back. Good.